Hello to RC Groves. Want to show you my updates to board. I just completed setup of my strut and prop. It's new position for the strut. Let's see. As you see, I moved it 2 centimeters up. This glued old holes. It's not final position for the prop. I move it 2 centimeters. Engine position also moved 2 centimeters. Far from the back side, head not move it anywhere. It works easy and nice in this position. You see how it connected to the carburetor, and here's new position for the shaft tube. I just glued it. Let me show you. I just glued it to the hollow bottom. That's all updates for now. I want to add the electronics. Put radio box here. Get my radio receiver and radio transmitter. Now I will use this transmitter from my car. Car is here. That's all now. Electronic installed. All wires connected. Battery plugged on. Everything looks ready for the first start. There's my transmitter. Tuning on board. Looks working. Okay, let's try. First order. Rudder working. Testing throttle. Nice. Checking carburetor. Yeah, that's good. Show you. Now I'm going to start this engine. Tank filled, radio prepared, board on the left.